the liberal media, a Biden bureaucrat, and a herd of rhino Republicans, all part of the St. Lucie swamp, all attacking Sheriff Keith Pearson for doing his job. Governor Ron DeSantis appointed Keith Pearson to crack down on illegal immigration, step up local policing, and keep St. Lucie safe. That's exactly what he's done, and exactly why Ron DeSantis has the utmost confidence in Sheriff Keith Pearson. We can too.